out of all of the guys who start learning pickup, less than 5% of them will actually finish the journey and actually get really good at cold approach pickup. And there's another reason for the reason for that is because they don't actually fix the underlying problem. They just address the symptoms. So the reason why when you try to stand up straight, you feel stiff and unnatural, and this puts you in a new personality that you don't like and that's very hard for you to think creatively in, is because you're actually dealing with deep-rooted issues of shame and low self-esteem. And now we're just adding a whole other layer of fakery on top of the way, the fakeness that you have been living in, the fake self that you've been having. I've made a whole other video addressing a related issue, and that was called that is called Why Game Has Fucked Us Up. I think this Why Game Is Fucking Us All Up. There are various variations on this. And this video will touch on some of those issues, so that's a good one to watch, but it's going to cover quite a bit more. So, but I wanted to point out, to start off, that the whole enterprise of teaching a guy pick up tricks, or even good tips, like to stand in a certain way, and to walk and move in a certain way, and to speak with a certain type of voice, they're generally good, but only if you can implement them easily. If you have to exert a lot of effort to learn those things, to switch your voice, to stand in a new way, to move in a new way, then you're actually putting, in order for you to do that, if it will require the exertion or cold approach, learning to learn cold approach pickup, if doing this, learning this, requires a lot of time and effort on your side, it's a sign that there are deeper psychological issues that you're not addressing. So if you actually get these deep psychological issues addressed, what will happen? Well, and this is, you know, you might have heard of natural game before, and that's usually somebody that the way that I used to use that many years ago was to just say was in this way, and I was always a natural game proponent, which was that you internalize what you're learning. So you want to get to the point where speaking slowly and smoothly and standing straight and moving deliberately and slowly and smoothly and generally as your default, and having witty things to say and having things off the top of your head, spontaneously creative things and flirty things and being able to drop pink elephants and things like this, to actually get to that stage. If you were to go about it the old way of imposing it from the outside, it will, most people fail at that. Whereas if you were to learn, if you were to become psychologically integrated and mature, then you wouldn't need to attend to any of those things. You would speak how you want to speak. You would walk and talk and move and how you just naturally want to walk and talk and move.